name is Shaopeng Cui.
I am Ankit Kumar.
We are studying in research in computer and system engineering at a master program at TU Ilmenau. In the first year, we studied theoretically, and in the second year, we started the project and the master arbeit, which is a practical part. Well, Ilmenau, its hardware condition is pretty good. The university provides some computer workstation in the lab.
And we can use it for the testing and the image processing part.
Because some professor provides some job location at HIV, and we can work with the professor, and we can add more experience in our work. The university also have a lot of company. We can find some student job in the company, and maybe later we can start our internship and a normal job.
There are 4 or 5 courses offered for the international student RCSE. The people in here are very warm-hearted, I would say. So it's a good feeling, I know.
The most interesting event is ESV. So many foreign students will come to Ilmenau. We can meet some different culture to get some different idea. We meet some friends to maybe do the barbecue. Yeah, and then we also go to the club someplace.
For the prospective students, I would suggest if examination starts, it's not like you can do it in last week, or you need to study from the first day itself.
After I get graduation, I want to continue as a PhD student because research, yeah, it's pretty interesting. Our degree program, Research in Computer and System Engineering, in 3 words is
exciting, challenging, and technical.